We're now awaiting final confirmation of this result from the CDC, which is currently the standard protocol of these tests.
The Vermont Health Department announced the state's first suspected case of coronavirus late Saturday night. A person from Bennington County is under quarantine at Southwest Vermont Medical Center.